A little story that reveals more about the goblins we last encountered in the wilderness. As the goblins were doing their dark work, our three valiant heroes were returning home from their quest. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya, heroes of the Trine, had come back at last after a long journey across distant lands. Lanterns and decorations had been put up all over the town in celebration for the heroes' homecoming. They stopped in the tavern to enjoy the warmth of the fire and hear the latest news. And Pontius, of course, looked forward to having a huge feast.
Barkeep, the champions return, and they are thirsty.
I'd better head home to Margaret. I don't want more trouble. I've had my share of dragons.
It's very quiet here. Where is everyone?
I have this feeling like we've forgotten something.
Let's see. We rescued the princess. We rescued the pumpkins.
Goblins! Goblins at the walls!
Hide your children!
Never a dull moment.
And I thought I'd have a nice cup of tea and a change of clothes. The Trine. Where's it going?
Let's make haste. There must be more goblins at the walls.
Can you hear something approaching?
All of a sudden, I really want bacon.
The heroes needed to quench the searing hot flames.
Maybe we should find Lady Margaret first, before we go and kick them goblins out.
Never mind her right now. I'm sure she'll just breathe fire on anyone who even looks at her the wrong way.
I agree. Let's deal with these goblins first.